Oh, I knew it. Should have never brought you on board.
You'll never make it to Sacrament from here. This coast is crawling with the Risen.
Oh. The waves. Can you feel them, Father?
We're back at sea.
Look! rest of us.
Back the gate, switch. Help me, that you
have. I don't have it.
For the reason!
Thank you.
cinder you'll be.
Thank you, stranger. Thought I could sabotage the gate, keep more of these savages from reaching Sacrament's walls. But I got my damn fool self trapped too. Suppose there's a reason I'm a blacksmith and not a soldier, huh? Name's Fillmore. If you ever need anything repaired, you come to me. Nothing I can't fix.
Now here. This will open the gate. Get yourself to Sacrament. Through the Auburn Glades to the east. It's the safest place for both of us.
But keep a careful eye out. I heard some of these Risen speak of a foul presence outside the city's gate.
you're alone, you'll be.
Burn you.
You'll be fine, Bottle.
Should have never come to Sacra.
Careful, Lara. Someone's coming.
A Serum. Forgive my father. He mistook you for one of the Risen.
If you make for Sacrament, there are worse things than bandits up ahead. A great beast is loose in these glades.
They say it used to be a man. I wanted to go after it, but father says...
Father says the Torn are not to be trifled with. He's right.
You're welcome to our fire as long as you're here. I'll keep it tended for you. We both know what it's like to be lost in the woods. And all you can think about is a warm meal. If you're short of things to cook in the fire, keep your eyes peeled around the glades. A true hunter should never be above foraging in the underbrush.